Okay, here we are at Lake O'Neill. We are going to go camping here next weekend for Lisa's birthday. And it was the only place we could find that had campsites. Everything else was booked. We got a dump station right there. Youth Sports. Spots over there. A lot of people over there camping already. Jeez. And we got a lake over here. Drive by where we're going to be camping at. These campsites over here are full service. They got, I guess they got 30 amp and they got dump and water. Got some campsites over there. We're going to be by the camp host, which is this way. No, it isn't. Got a dirt road here. This will be the first time I've taken this camper van off-road. To work here back in 2005 for a summer. Can't believe it's been 13 years. Gee, many crickets. It still looks the same. There's a couple changes. Time flies. Used to be the camp post right there. Here, go this way, because I think we're going, our campsite is down this way. Yeah, our campsite's going to be right over here. Right along this road. Yeah. I think. I can't remember. I think it's the ones here on the left. I'll make a left here and go by these on the left so we can see what ones we're gonna be at next weekend. Well, that's some nice motorhomes there. Woohoo! I'll go in the front part. So play area over there for the kids. Right there. Those fifth wheels, wow. 55. This one there. And 53. Those are in the 40s. That's 47 over there. I think that was when we were at 47. Can't remember. I think Lisa said 47. Yeah, I think it is 47, 48, if I remember right. So I'll drive around there again. Look around there. Oop. Yeah, here's 47 over here. That's 47 right there where that trailer is. Yeah, I think we're over here. And we're right by the bathrooms, which is gonna be cool. Got a bunch of people here jogging, so I better be careful. Don't wanna run them over. Ooh, yeah, we got bathrooms right there. Parking. So yeah, we got everything we want. Okay, that'll be it for this one.